Well, the deadline to file your 2022 tax return is only a few days away now. Both federal and state tax returns are due next Tuesday. The IRS says they've received about 90 million returns, with roughly 715,000 New Mexicans already having their return submitted. But that means more than a million people in the state still have to file. You have until the end of the day on April 18th to submit your return. And if you're struggling to get them done on time, you can file for an extension.